3, 2, 1. And we have lift off.
Kilometers in altitude and moving at over 2,000 kilometers an hour.
Information of MECO, stage step, and Rutherford engine ignition on stage two.
Kilometers in altitude. For Electron's first stage on its return journey back. As you can see on your screen there, a fantastic view that we have the drogue parachute. It has been deployed from.
Confirms stage one splashdown.
We'll keep you posted on how that goes, so keep an eye out on our social media pages for